Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome to Goodtimes with Tobikun. I'm your host, Tobikun. All right, man, the excitement's really building up. We're actually getting to the main episode of good old Ducktales Remastered. Now everything's pinned up against Mr. McDuck's odds. Old Scrooge's odds are now stacked up against him. He's got to rescue his nephews, but in exchange for the ultimate prize, he's number one dying. Alright, let's see how this chapter goes. Let's see how it ends up in the very end. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with DuckTales Remastered for the PS3 and the grand finale episode of DuckTales Remastered. Previously on DuckTales Remastered, last thing was the moon. We cashed over 10 grand. An additional 1,000 for the green cheese of longevity. Get it up to good 12 grand.
We did it, boys! All five treasures are mine! boys?
Sorry, McDuck, but your meddlesome nephews are a wee bit tied up at the moment.
Flintheart Glomgold! You put the Beagle boys up to this.
Guilty as charged, Scroogey. I've been the world's second richest duck long enough, but these treasures will soon change that.
Oh, tell your goons to release my boys.
Not till you fork over that last treasure.
Don't do it, Uncle Scrooge. Don't do it.
The way I see it, McDuck, you're not in much of a position to argue.
Yeah, aye. You drive a hard bargain, Glomgold. Take it, you filthy cheat.
Flintheart Glomgold, the richest duck in the world. How does it feel to be number two, Scroogey?
Oh, man. Double the treasure.
Magic of the spell.
Oh, it's so rude of me to drop in unannounced.
What are you doing here, Magicka? Quick, somebody sound the alarm. Duckworth, Mrs. Beakley, call the Pentagon. Sell me stock and bonds.
Not so fast, fools.
Wackaroody, Uncle Scrooge. I can't move. Me neither. Now I know how a statue feels.
Greedy old fools. These treasures are far more valuable than money.
And just what do you mean by that?
You find secrets hidden inside old painting, yes? Painting of Drake von Gladstone, also known as Count Dracula Duck. These treasures are part of spells to summon him.
Bah, what rubbish.
You will see. With power of Dracula Duck under my command, I will rule the world. Unless, you'd rather surrender number one dime, Scrooge. Dime is much gentler way to conquer world. Will save me great deal of trouble. Also, less risk of accidental Dracula bite.
The first dime I ever made? Never.
Then I will take precious nephews instead. You will bring me dime quickly enough after that.
Hey, Dimps is our hostages. Find your own.
Quiet, piggle boys.
Yeah, turn into two good old pigs, piggy wiggies.
Now I take leave. Bring number one dime to my home on Mount Vesuvius in 24 hours, or little nephews will become Snackula for Dracula. Yeah! Oh, dear. Sometimes I still get carried away.
That lousy, no-good so-and-so. I stole those treasures, fair and square.
This is no time for bellyache and Glomgold. I've got to save those boys.
Pah, forget it. That she-devil's long gone. You can't catch her now.
Maybe you're right, Flinty. That leaves me no choice. How about a deal? You help me get the boys back, and you can keep the 5 treasures.
Ha! Without your dime, I'll become the richest duck in the world, and you'll be nothing but a shriveled up old has-been.
That dime's not worth 10 cents next to the safety of my boys. Do we have an agreement?
Are you joshing? It's a deal. You know what I think, McDuck? I think you've gone soft. You've let those pesky rugrats become a business liability, and I'm gonna be the richer for it.
Oh, go soak your head.
All right, up to Mount Bursimus with good old Glomgold. What adventure awaits us now, guys? This is the finale stage. Let's see what happens. It's been a long time. See the vampire bat, you know, it's the signs of Count Dracula Duck.
Now remember our deal, Flinty. Help me rescue the lads, and the treasure is yours.
You keep up your end, and I'll keep up mine.
That was an awesome song too, man. I love the way they did all these songs. I'm always a sucker for soundtracks. And remixes. You need to jazz it up good. Yippee! Oh, missed it. Oh, there's no second chance. There he is. Okay. Try one more time. That will move forward. I guess not. Now. Oh well, no, it's not needed. Let's try. These chains are old. Tiny. Every time.
There's got to be a way through.
Put one. Your back into it, my God!
Hurry up, Glomgold. Time is money.
It could be dangerous, McDuck. You go first.
Yeah, I don't know about that lava. He goes. Ooh, the adventure just started. Yep, I missed that one. Pretty greedy. Yep, gonna start all over. Yeah, it's for going back with those two little diamonds. I guess.
I didn't get to be number one by back and boon.
Hurry up, I'm growing old! Just not as old as you!
I'm going as fast as I can. It's a diamond the size of Mrs. Beakley. Gosh, I cannot see a thing.
Aw, man, it's been that rock reappear. Huh? Lost the opportunity. Classic saddle stage. Thanks, Grumble, for helping out. There'd be an extra railroad. I do need the Joneses thing.
Oh no!
Oh, I messed up. Take three. Alright, here we go again.
Get a move on, McDuck!
Age before beauty, Flinty. Just what I had in mind.
No, I remember that. Be tough for me to get there. Not this time.
Really lost my hat on that one. No end to this madness.
Oh, it's always that timing. Okay, I see.
my hat on that one.
Ooh. Oh, it's that jump. That's gonna mess me up. Guess I gotta angle it more.
Didn't I get rich by being fooled? Stuff and there's no little frog, no interesting bunny. How dare you?
Oh man, catch a bored egg. Timing.
I'm a busy duck.
Washed up has been first, McDuck.
Cut the red curtain.
It took you long enough to catch up. What's the matter? Gold bricks in your caboose?
Oh, shut your beak. You're not getting any younger yourself, you old windbag.
Hush. Magicka may not know we're here yet. We don't want to lose the element of surprise.
So... you have decided to deliver Dime after all.
Release my nephews, you evil enchantress.
Not until you show me number one Dime.
Here it is. Now let the boys... What?
It's been great doing business with you, Scroogey.
You too. You've been in cahoots from the beginning.
No, even before beginning. Do you remember who sold your painting in first place? T'was me in disguise, you fool.
Why, you... No wonder it was such a bargain.
$5 painting for you saved expensive treasure hunting expedition for me. And now, at long last, I am ready to use treasures to complete spells.
Enough with the smoke and mirrors routine. You've got my dime. Now release the lads.
Oh, boo-hoo. No time for buyer's remorse from old has-been. Better to stick with master plan. Is much more exciting. I now summon Dracula Duck. Behold! Dracula Duck. I, Magicka Dispel, have summoned you to do my bidding. You must obey my will and mine alone. And my will is that you destroy this meddling old fool.
Oh, man. It almost looks like Jekyll and Hyde Duck. Jekyll and Hyde Duck. Should have made a whole series on him, actually. That would have been cool. A whole episode. Oh, it's the pattern. I forgot about this. Almost. Alright. Your craziness.
Stop meddling and die like mad. Fight his neck.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Good. I'm safe.
Interfering old bat. Transform. Breath is worse than his bite.
Man, he's a true master of summons. It's like a druid type vampire. It's crazy.
No plan must not fail.
Alright, we're safe here. Oh man, that's gonna get. I gotta hit him.
Give me ultimate power.
Oh no.
Don't give up, you power of bat.
Oh, messed up. Dragon. That's what happens now. He's gone.
Oh, boys, I'm so glad you're all right.
We knew you'd save us,
yeah,
Uncle Scrooge.
Down that hall, lads. Launch pad will be waiting to take you to safety.
What about you, Uncle Scrooge? Yeah, the whole place is falling apart.
Magic and Glumgold still have my number one dime, and I'm not leaving without it. You boys get going.
Good luck, Uncle Scrooge.
Now, give me dime.
Not till you give me those treasures. I want to be filthy, stinking rich.
You already are filthy, stinking rich.
But not as rich as that chiseler McDuck. Where's the treasure?
No more horseplay. I need that dime.
Oh, no, you don't, missy.
Let go, you fool.
Not till I get that treasure.
Here's the classic race. I already messed it up. Yeah. Got to practice. Yeah, he probably beat me. But I get to practice it for now. And this is terrible.
Is mine.
All right. Just like in the old cartoon, guys. Remember that? Remember that chase scene towards the end of the actual TV credits? Think of it that way. There we go.
Nice try, Magicka. But I'll be taking my dime with me back to Duckburg. Have a lovely time together.
Oh, here's the sarcastic part.
Onward and up.
Starting all over. The intensity does build bad, even if it's been a long time, it still gets me. It builds up that animosity towards climbing, timing the climbs. Oh man, that's the last bit. Chase.
Me number one dime. Return safe and sound.
But Uncle Scrooge, well, what about the treasure?
Yeah, we had it and we lost it. Sorry, Uncle Scrooge.
Come on now, boys. We may not have got to keep the treasure, but we had the adventure of a lifetime. And best of all, we got to share it together. You, Webbergail, Launchpad.
And Duckworth, too. Don't forget about Mrs. Beakley. And Bubba, and Fenton, and Gyro, they helped us too.
Indeed they did, lads. Now come on, let's head for home.
That was an awesome
Let
movie.
Go of me, you doddering old deadweight.
Oh, pipe down, you mangy bird.
Right. Scrooge means the richest duck in the world. Glomgold captured Duckburg Times.
It was real swell of you to give Glomgold a lift home, Mr. McD.
Aye. I'll put it on your bill, Flinty. You can pay me back in, oh, say 3 to 5 years. With interest, of course.
I'll get you for this, McDuck. Mark my words.
Now, there's a sight I never get tired of. Come on, lads. Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Hey, can we each get our own cone this time, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, why not? I'm in a generous mood today. In fact, each of you can even get a cone with ice cream in it.
Nice. That's the man right there, guys. Kidding, what George Lopez was said, the kid who passes around. So it's all good, man. And that's it. That's the end of DuckTales Remastered. Made pretty good. Don't let the credits play. I think it's a well-deserved song to hear. It's been a while. Yeah, that was an awesome adventure. Might as well play, might as well save while we're here. Read the game. So as far as the game's concerned, this game is not aged really well. It's really stayed the same. Didn't lose its flavor, its touch. It's a very awesome adventurous game. It's one of those games you could replay over and over and try to unlock more achievements, but of course the storyline was a 10. The story, DuckTales stories have always been good. All their animations have been awesome. Not once since I watched it as a kid has the animation been disappointed, so it's always been good. The music is always awesome. It's composed properly, it's composed correctly. So it's always good. Controls are good. You just gotta kinda, once you practice and get to know the control over and over, it's always awesome, so can't go wrong with the controls. So the controls are always sweet. But the overall, I say awesome. This game is well worth it. If you guys ever get a chance to grab DuckTales, whether it be the digital, still kind of hard to come, but I'm sure you can find the actual game somewhere. I definitely recommend it. much. Let's let the credits play. Man. Man, I had to make this into a multi-episode here. As you can tell, there's a lot to cover in 35 minutes, 45 minutes of episodes. So, and I really don't want to put anybody through a 4-hour episode, so I'm sure you guys will probably bow out at the mid or the 15 minutes of it, so no one ever calls that an issue. Man, it was fun playing this game again. We've been here with you guys. Who knows? I might bring it back as a live stream but on Twitch, so I might be able to. This is one of those games that would definitely go the full yardage with. But that's in time. I don't know when that will happen. But just bringing them in episodes, which is definitely worth it. Worth all the action and the adventure. And you get to hear a remix of the DuckTales theme, including adding an actual instrumental. It's pretty much not heard of in the actual series, but in the beginning and the ending, not the actual instrumental, the little jazz and orchestra. I like the way they remade this game. If they don't take the time to remake a lot of games like this one, of course in this style alone it's DuckTales, but other games that are hype, a little bit more high quality. They take the time to actually go step by step, animation by animation, element by element. You can see a lot of awesomeness. And you can tell they took the time to make this game, even if it was just a quick little enhancement, but adding the animation, the extras of CGI here and there. They enhanced it to a point where it was fun and made everything worthwhile. You can tell all those little animations, the detailing. Everything was added into this game, it's out. These are the cartoons I grew up with. I'm sure a lot of you grew up with watching it, growing up with watching DuckTales, Darkwing Duck, even Goof Troop. Classic Disney was awesome, I think. Old school Disney was awesome. Once they started rehashing a couple of their ideas, like I said, I haven't seen the new DuckTales, so I can't really judge it. I haven't seen it to say, you know, it's not as good until I could actually watch the other style, watch the actual animation of it, but just enjoying it, just enjoying the classics. I guess I'm still stuck in the old days. Yeah, people might say good times, but I like enjoying the classics. I like enjoying it for what it was. It wasn't too over the top, it wasn't too crazy, you know? But it was overall a sweet game. It's one of those games you could definitely just kind of ride and enjoy the harmony, the style, the time they took the animation to kind of go with the flow. Even got the majority of the voices. I mean, getting Scrooge McDuck still, I mean, getting that particular voice actor, it's really hard to come by. You gotta understand that guy was with your own sense. He was Wilbur from Mr. Ed. Yeah, he was actually was Mr. Ed's friend, Wilbur. And I get the actor's name at the moment, but yeah, I believe he's since passed on, but he was awesome. He came around doing a lot of other animations, and even some games. But when he came back to do Scrooge McDuck, that was just like, dang, man, that's awesome. Even to hear all the voices again. I think some of them are still around. I think they're saying that some of the actual actors are still hanging on to the new cartoon itself. And I think you can meet the cast list right now, I can tell you who Wilbur actually was. But, and like I said, I'm not trying to discredit him, you know, I'm like, when Wilbur's just, I forgot the actor's name, but if it's not in my memory, I wouldn't have really cared, but you know, I remember Mr. Ed. Yeah, that's stuff that I grew up on. That's stuff that I would watch, Nick at Night, and so forth. But like I said before, the performance in this game is still good. Everyone's smooth on the PS3. It's like it never glitched. Trust me, I played some games recently on the PS3, just kind of bringing them back. Some are good, some don't. Like, I was running this one game, I kind of stopped because the graphics were so glitchy. It was so... Luckily, it was a free game. I didn't pay for that one. That one was more like a freebie in the PlayStation. But from PlayStation Network, but man, it was kind of like, There you go, Alan Young. So you got Alan Young in there, that's Wilbur. I think, was it Frank Wilbur? Man, it's been so long. Like I said, I wouldn't be giving any misinformation, it's just, memory is as good as it gets to remember all this stuff and trying to retain it, you know, through the good and through the awesomeness. So. Of course, thanks for playing. Thank you, Capcom, for the awesomeness. This is just a sweet game. I think it's all redeemed again. Let's see if there's anything else. There's one thing we gotta do. Let's see what we got in the vault. One last dip in the old vault. Here it goes. And all those awesome damage you got. They're pretty good. Would have been better if I had a chance to swim before collecting all the treasures. That would be sweet to see him here, but oh well, right. It's as good as it gets.
Onward and upward.
Alright, let's climb in. Let's go ahead and seal the vault. Everything's been unlocked. What do we got in here today? Let's see what's the last of everything. Hey, we got all the characters. How about that? Good old Count Dracula Duck. See how his classic gaping form? Man, so vintage right there. Man, just so much memories. Gizmo Duck. Gizmo Duck looks a lot more cleaner than he looked in the 8-bit. 8-bit, he looked different, but he was still Gizmo Duck. Bubba Duck looked like he had a little brunette haircut. Man, that's awesome. And good old Flinty. Oh, it's the Beagle Boys. Why do I keep seeing Beastie Boys? Little Flinty. Before and after. Yeah, the scripts look the same. Yeah, trust me, I can go on with looking at all this. Man, that was so exciting. The ending was great. The way it all felt through the very end, worked out at the very end for Scrooge McDuck and family. Man, that was awesome. I gotta say that just playing through this game brought a lot of memories, a lot of laughs, a lot of heartfelt moments. It's one of those games that does really hit you, man. You grew up watching it when you were a kid. But, so pretty much thank you all again for watching me play this 6-episode epic of Ducktales Remastered. I hope you guys had fun watching me just getting shelled around by the Martians, by the Terrians, by everything that was in that game. All right, thank you all again for being there. Of course, if you ever catch me live, I do some live streams of other games as well, another obscure little games from the past or even some present games on good old Twitch as well. See me, say hello, drop on by and just chill. But until next time, I'll catch you all on the flip side.